due, eventually cleared. And now have to turn back.
Beautiful effort there from Alex DeBrinca to take away the chance for Conley.
Here comes Kurashev with a wrist. He scores! Philip Kurashev's first NHL goal! Snapped it by the glove of Bobrovsky. And for the first time this season, Hawks lead!
We talk about it all the time. Good things happen when you fire the puck at the net. Congratulations to Philip Kurashev. Skate one way, shoot back the other way. Bobrovsky gets a piece of it, but not enough. Little bit of a screen, but they don't ask how. They just ask how many, and that is number one for Kurashev.
5-2 Blackhawks. Now 6-2, Kurashev with a strong move to the net.
Well, the game of hockey is all about one-on-one battles. When you get body position, you can take the puck inside the dots.
Hawks able to come up with it. Janmark, he's got Kurashev with him, 2-on-1. Janmark takes a look, waiting, wants Kane, he scores! Patrick Kane set up beautifully by Matthias Janmark, and the Blackhawks have the lead.
Well, Matthias Janmark was looking for Patrick Kane the whole way. Kurashev was going to the net, he stops, and it ends up being Kurashev that taps that puck in because he stands off to the side of the net as Kane has this puck. Not sure if Kane gets a lot on this. I think it was maybe the stick of, is that Gavrikov there that did not allow Kane to really kind of follow through on it. And
Janmark going down, Suter back out, Bogdan walks, gave it to Kubalik. Across the center pass, Kurashev, what a play! Suter to Kurashev for a tap into a 6-by-4. Spectacular passing by the Blackhawks. And they cash on the man advantage.
A huge goal and an absolutely beautiful passing play. Bodan to Kubalik to Suter. And Kurashev just puts his stick down, strong bottom hand, the left hand, and all he's got to do is tap it in behind James Reimer.
The gold medalist Duncan Keith back for Chicago. Kurashev to gain the zone, all the way through and in, and he scores!
Oh!
Highlight goal, Philip Kurashev, his fifth on the year, and the Blackhawks on the board first.
Well, really nothing going on the power play. So you know what? Kurashev takes everything into his own hands. Quick little move. Goes right around Troy Stetcher. Beats John Merrill. And then watch the sweet mitts here. To put the puck on the forehand and then go right between the legs as Bernier lifts up his stick. Watch this move. Backhand, forehand, and watch the stick move on the goaltender right there, right under the pad. And
all right, here's Philip Kurashev. With a chance to put the Hawks in the lead, Kurashev, he scores! A roof shot by the glove of McElhinney. Took a hit from Joseph, who rolled it loose, but right to Soderberg, put it in front, Kurashev, he scores! Philip Kurashev after a great takeaway by Carl Soderberg, and the Hawks with the lead.
Just a great shift here by the Soderberg line, Pat. Starts with offensive zone pressure and battles one out of the corner. It's Soderberg with the shot, and Kurashev finds himself in alone. Second crack at a backhand elevation. Some nice hands in front by Kurashev, and he stays hot. Shootout winner.
Shots on goal. Looking for another Janmark. Center wide, a shot. They score! Kurashev! Set up beautifully by Matthias Janmark. So the drought for Kurashev ends and the Blackhawks have the lead.
Good, quick out. Calvin DeHaan's had a heck of a game. Remember, he sprung the Hawks early in that first period with an opportunity on the two-on-one, and then Janmark finds Kurashev. Ekblad overcommits, comes all the way over, a clear passing lane.
Now Kane fights through contact, got it ahead, pass it across, quick shot. Kurashev, they score! What a pass by Patrick Kane, and Philip Kurashev snapped it to the back of the net, and this game is tied.
Turnover through the neutral zone here, Pat. Look at this. Puck does not get in deep. Now, where was the contact with that puck there, Pat, with Patrick Kane? He settles it down. Off to the races. Here comes Kurashev, and the puck ends up in the back of the net. But the contact by Kane with the high stick there, I'm not sure.